world. Welcome back to the Red Zone, man. We're still out here in Hillebrand. As you can hear, I'm very hoarse. I'm having so much fun, man. My birthday party is going on. J. Paul Jr. and Zydeco New Breeze are performing live. We got Adonis coming to the stage. We got the Queen of the South, Miss Lady Mac, going to be taking the stage in just a few minutes. What's up, Lady Mac?
What's up, Jazzy?
Nothing much. How you doing?
I'm good. What's going on? Just enjoying your little shindig out here. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, it's real good now. The Queen of the South. How did you become to get that title as the Queen of the South?
Maybe the self-proclaimed, but I've heard it on numerous occasions, and even Jazzy claims it for me, so yeah. You know what I'm saying?
Oh, yeah, most definitely. Now, for those that don't know Lady Mac, tell them just a little bit about you, what you're doing. You're doing an album, you're working on an album, what you've done in the past, so just kind of let them know.
I'm working on my second album. Actually, I'm almost ready to release my second album, Comfort Zone. I'm looking at around July, so everything is, like, awesome. I can't wait for everybody to hear the new stuff. Everybody love Live and Learn in 2007. Took me a couple years to get another one off because I've been handling some business, but it's going to be lovely.
Okay, good. For those out there that's looking and listening and watching, Port Arthur, Texas is where you is where you're from, right?
Yes, I'm representing PA, of course.
What you going to do tonight for the people?
Tonight I'm going to give them a little something that they ain't ever heard and a little something that's been bouncing on Magic 102.5 for like almost a year now.
Yeah.
So we're going to do a little Never Gonna Change, and we're going to do a little Big Daddy, and we're going to leave them like that.
I love it when you call me Big Daddy. Okay, now, last minute words. Anything you want to say to some of the upcoming rappers, maybe the female rappers want to be, you know, some of the young girls coming up? You have any words for them?
Be original. Be yourself. Demand your respect. You just got to have skills.
Good advice. Thank you so much, Lady Mac. Be looking forward to seeing you tonight on stage. Of course, once again, we're in Hillebrand, Texas at Lil Henry's Place, the premier Zydeco spot in Southeast Texas. So if you ever through this way, come on, hang out and get some good Zydeco, okay? We'll be right back. What we're going to do, we're going to jump to a video, and we'll be right back with some more of the Red Zone with your big homie, okay? Bye, Lady Mac. We're going to do our thing. Come on, let's go.
We want to make you move. Ha! We got that groove, y'all.
Yeah.
We want to make you move. We got a Raymond in the groove. We got Scooby in the groove.